Hello student, see today we are learning, see it is a protocardata. Protocardata, see this protocardata is divided into two subphyla, subclasses. See these subclasses, one is a eurocardata, another one is a cephalocardata. Eurocardata and cephalocardata. See eurocardata, we have to learn first of all eurocardata. See, it is a, they are back or sessile. See, it is a, we have to see that their bag like structure is a sessile and soft body, non metamorphic metameric animals. See, their animals is a soft is there, and they are sessile animals. And we have to see the adult body is covered with a tunica. See, adult body. See, we have to see the tunica also wrote here. Adult body is covered with tunica. See, adult body is covered with tunica. See, that's why here name also came the tunicata. Tunicata. Next we have to see the it is a test and containing the cellulose. See, there is a containing the cellulose also. Okay, tunica. Next we have to see the next notochord is present only in the tail. See, where is the present? Only tail region is a notochord is a present. Where is the present? Notochord is present in tail region. Tail region. See, notochord only present in the tail region. Next we have to see the free living tadpole-like larva and sepals. Adult has no notochord. See, adult doesn't have notochord. It is a tail region for is a notochord is a present. Next we have to see the dorsal nerve cord present in larva. See, where is dorsal nerve cord present in larva. It is a in larva stage. What is present? It is a nerve cord is a present. See, this nerve cord. It is a nerve cord is a present in larval stage. Larval stage. Chordata characters present in the adult animals. See, chordata characters present in adult. Next we have to see the here animals, the presence of the numerous gill slit in the pharyngeals. See, gill slits also present in these organisms, tunicata. Next we have to see the, it is a hermaphrodites. See, these organisms is a hermaphrodites. What I said? See, already said hermaphrodite means is a both sex organs is a present in a these organisms. In a organisms. That's why we are calling the hermaphrodite. See, these organisms is a hermaphrodite. Okay. See, what said? Eurocardata or tunicata. See, body is covered with tunicata. That's why we are calling the tunica. That's why we are calling the tunicates. Their body cell wall is made from cellulose. Next, notochord is present in tail regions. Next, dorsal nerve cord is present in larva. Next, chordata characters present in adult. Chordata characters also present in the adult. See, this is about the best example, Hadmania. See, we have to see the best example is a Hadmania. Next, we have to see the solitary marine animals and colonial also livings. Mostly these animals is a marine animals. Marine animals. Okay. Free living. Or free living. Okay. See, best example is a Pyrasona. See, and Hadmania. See, these are a about the Eurocordata or Tunicata. See, next we have to learn about the Cephalocordata. Cephalocordata. See, what is Cephalo? Cephalocordata. It is a, their body is a fish-like body. We have to see the their body structure is a fish-like, is there? Fish-like body. Okay. Next, we have to see the and fish-like, metamerically and segmented, headless. See, it is a segmentation is occurring here. See, this like segments also present. Like Arthropoda. See, we have to see the and headless coelomate animals. This is a coeloms are present in their body. See, notochord, nerve cord extend throughout the entire length of the body. See, notochord and nerve cord, it is a present. Nerve cord present head to tail, entire body. Next, we have to see the here, see, fast and possess fast anal tail. See, it is a anal tail. We have to write the anal tail. Next one, what said? Exoskeleton, head, jaws. See, it is a exoskeleton also present. Exoskeleton, jaws, and we have to see the head. And here is a present the paired pins are absent. Pins are absent. See, here is a exoskeleton, head, jaws, paired pins are absent. Next, we have to see the here the and pharynx. See, large and perforated by the numerous gill slits also present. We have to see the here is a gill slits is a present. Gill slits. See, this gill slits is a present in this organisms. Next, we have to see the here sexes separate. See, sexes are separate. Is there in these organisms? Next, pharynx and see, mostly these animals is a marine and It is a digging a burrow. It is a living inside the sand and shallow sea water. See, it is a mostly marine water. Marine and making the burrow and living inside. See, it is a best example is a Ammophagus. See, branchoi, branchiostoma. See, best example is a Ammophagus branchiostoma. See, once we have to see cephalocordata, fish like body is there, okay, and notochord, nerve cord, it is a head, anal tail. See, up to anal tail is a present notochord and nerve cord also. Exoskeleton, jaws, head and paired pins are absent. Fins, we have to write the F, fins. Next, sexes are separate. See, mostly these are marine animals. See, this is about the Eurocordata and Cephalocordata. Next, we have to go to the vertebrata. Okay, next, we have to learn vertebrata. What is vertebrata? See, vertebrata means these animals is a developed, this phylum is a developed. Okay, vertebrata is divided into two. One is a gnatha and gnatha stomata. What is agnatha? A means without jaw. And gnatha stomata. See, we are learning here about this subphylum. Subphylum. See, we have to see the these animals have a vertebral column. See, these are have a vertebral column. Vertebral column is present. And we have to see the cranium also present. Cranium. And they are most primitive. They are most primitive. Primitive. Vertebrates known to humans. Humans. Okay. See here, what say? Animals have a vertebral column. See, it is a backbone is present. Cranium means this region also present. We are calling the cranium. And they are most primitive. Means very old. See, primitive. Vertebrates known to humans also. Next, without true jaws, but possesses suctorial mouth. See, without true jaw, there is no true jaws. possesses a suctorial mouth also is present, and without pair appendages or pins. Without appendages and or pins. Without paired appendages pair appendages or pins, we are calling the pins also, pins. Okay, see once here, what's it? Animals have a vertebral column and cranium. They are most primitive vertebrate known to the humans. Next, without trochas, but possess a suctorial mouth, is a sucking mouth also present. See, without pair appendages. See, without pair appendages. Next, we have to see the pins. Next, we have to see the claws. Okay, next. Class is a cyclostomata. Cyclos means circle. Stomata means mouth. So it is a circle, mouth is present. We have to see that their mouth is a circle. Next, body is a long, elongated, eel-like. Body is long. Elongated and eel-like is there. Next, we have to see the skin is soft, slimy, smooth. See how their skin is there? Skin is a smooth, soft, slimy, and it is a scaleless. There is no scaleless, and mouth is round, suctorial. See their mouth is a. We have to see that their mouth is a. Mouth is round and suctorial. Means they sucking the blood and without jaws. See, there is no jaws. There is no jaws in these organisms. Next, they are ectoparasite. See, they are ectoparasite. Parasite means they are living on the another organisms and they are sucking the blood from and stick to use their mouth to stick and to the back of the other fishes. Other fishes. Means they are sticking to the back of the other fishes also. See, single or median nostril is present. Single nostril is present in this organism. Next, we have respiration through gills. Respiration through gills. How? Respiration through gills. Heart is two chambered. Two chambered heart is present. Next, we have to see the hair gland. See, gonad is a single seed there, and fertilization external. Here is a fertilization is external. Fertilization is a external. So it is a most of these animals is a aquatic or fresh water. Mostly aquatic or fresh water. Best example is a petromyzon. See what said here? Cyclostomata. Cyclo means round, cycle, circle, and stomata means mouth. See, body is long, elongated, eel-like. We have to see that their body is long, is there? Eel-like. Next, mouth soft, slimy, smooth, soft, slimy, and scaleless. There is no scaleless. Smooth is there, soft is there, slimy also present. Mouth is a round sectorial without jaws. There is no jaws is present in these organisms. See, ectoparasites. It is a and taking the food from another organisms. Use their mouth to stick to the back of the other fishes. Next, single nostril is a present. Respiration through gills. And heart is two chambered. See, fertilization is a external. Mostly these organisms is a aquatic or fresh water.